It's a moment people at Spaceport America have been waiting for. The first commercial spaceflight by Virgin Galactic.
New Mexico can play a major role in everything going on in the space in terms of going to moon, going to space stations.
The last flight was just a month ago. This 90-minute flight will take Virgin Galactic's Galactic 1 to the edge of space, only about 55 miles up. The Galactic 1 crew and the astronauts preparing with the flight walkthrough, test flights, and safety instructions. The director of the New Mexico Space Museum says Virgin Galactic has a unique way to launch horizontally.
It will glide for just a brief moment, and then the engines will light off. And at that point in time, it's a rocket ship, same as any other, headed towards space.
The four-man crew includes three passengers who have one goal aboard the first commercial flight. The three Italians on board will be doing scientific research up in the sky.
I think it's just so neat that the first mission, the first essentially paying mission for Virgin Galactic is a science one.
The launch is one that will kick off monthly commercial flights, a step forward space enthusiasts have been looking forward to.
I can't wait to see how quickly they're able to recycle and get back up again. That will be the next test, and that will be what will be fun to watch for those of us in the space community.
At Spaceport America, Stephanie Muniz, KUAT Action 7 News.
Stephanie, thank you. Spaceport is a closed facility, but officials did say people will be able to watch the launch from a small parking lot in front of the main gate.